The Tower of London has a long and fascinating history. It was originally built by William the Conqueror in the 11th century as a royal palace and fortress. Over the centuries, it has served as a prison, a royal mint, a treasury, a zoo, and a home for the crown jewels. One of the most famous periods in the Tower's history is its time as a prison. Many high-profile prisoners were held there, including Anne Boleyn, Lady Jane Grey, and Sir Walter Raleigh.